Trayvon Martin, Sandra Bland, Tamir Rice, Emmett Hill.
Stallion feet.
Is burning in the front yard. I see flames churning inside of blue-eyed hearts. The alarms are going off. We'll hit snooze, but we allow them to sound until the power runs out. I know that once you are woke, it ain't so easy to stay in bed. Can't sleep. Nation's skeleton riddle closet, we rise, we thrive, we, the seeds of strange fruit, fertilized by our ancestors' fervor to focus on the future, and though it may be too late for us, spend your time steering our youth, let them know that it is far more important to seek reparations than apologies, and tell the babies to not be fooled, tell them that women, men and other are socially and intellectually equal, and yes, our anatomical differences do matter. Without women, this entire species would cease. Without men, we are incomplete. Without other, we are binary. And that is a limitation reserved in nature only for machines. And tell them that everywhere on the globe, their black is beautiful. To embrace their emphasize the distinction between slaves and enslaved people. Maybe that will remind you all that this is a war we did not sign up for, nor can we afford to lose. So go forth and be fueled by the souls of black folk and solution-oriented in this world we live in. Have faith and know that the struggle continues.